Sports Target.
Good evening. A Ballarat man has been arrested following an alleged altercation on a V-Line train headed to Ballarat last night. And the ATO is making COVID tests and PPE tax deductible. Anyone buying wraps or other COVID materials for work-related purposes can claim them from July 1. Taking a look ahead to tomorrow's weather now, Ballarat will be a very chilly 7 degrees with showers.